Hey guys, it's Anton. Let's talk about Love and Redemption a little bit, since this was one of the more promising fantasy C dramas that was unveiled last year but kind of flew under our radar. Its production team actually released this very long second teaser trailer last month to promote the drama. Love and Redemption is based on a novel called The Glass Maiden and follows Crystal Yuan's character Zhu Xuan Ji, the second daughter of the Shao Yang sect leader. You may remember her most recently in the main role from last summer's The Listening Snow Tower. Her character here is said to be born with a heart of glass, meaning that she's not supposed to be able to feel nor understand human love. In addition to this, she is very goofy and lazy at cultivating her powers. Guys, let's pause for a second and play a game. Think back to where you've heard of this description before. A lazy immortal who just wants to have fun and doesn't know how to love. Can you think of what this is similar to? Are you thinking of the same one I am? Let's say the name of the drama together. Are you ready? On the count of three. One, two, three. Ashes of Love. My gosh, I immediately thought of Yangzi when I read this synopsis. Of course, I know that Love and Redemption didn't just lift the story from Ashes of Love, but I like the similarities between the two dramas. Anyways, let's move on. The main female lead is born without her six senses. She meets our main male lead, played by Cheng Yi, last seen in the 2019 sequel to The Lost Tomb, and probably most known for his role in The Legend of Chu Sen. Born in the palace and a disciple of the Bird Clan, he's said to be smart, calm, and rational. During the pair's cultivation, the demon tribe hatches a plan to overcome the five sects and take over the world. I won't spoil it more from here, but the story seems pretty interesting. Let's talk about this trailer now. The cinematography shares a lot more similarities to 10 Miles of Peach Blossoms or Love and Destiny than it does with Ashes of Love. I'm actually impressed with it. I think the style works well, although some of the costume designs look a bit plain. Crystal Yuan's character is a bit of a klutz, so in the beginning they give her this double hair bun look that I just can't comment on. We've seen her in The Listening Snow Tower, so I know she can look really majestic, and towards the later part of the trailer, we see her after she's cultivated her powers, her character designs start looking really good. My favorite parts of this trailer are this Heaven's Punishment scene, which looks really cool like it was just pulled out of a Love and Destiny episode, and this next scene where she's all dressed in red and it looks like all this energy is channeling into her. What an interesting visual. Overall, I think the series has definite potential and I can't wait to see more trailers from it. Unfortunately, there isn't an official premiere date announced yet, but what we know so far that it will be a 36 episode series at around 45 minutes each. I think this drama might be a good one and I will let you guys know if we get a new trailer or if any other official announcements come out. Anyways, that's it for this video today. If you are interested in Love and Redemption, make sure to give the video a thumbs up. And if you'd like to keep updated on drama news in the future, then please subscribe to the channel and turn on your notification bell. Anyways, my name is Anton. Thank you for joining me today. I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye, guys!